I like throwing jokes out there. I have a very, very active kind of sense of humor. I'm Albert Macias. I'm a computer programmer that analyzes eye tracker data. We have an eye tracker, or an oculometer, that watches where air traffic controllers are looking. Then you can make a change and compare that to say, how is this impacting you? I really love this job. I get to dabble in a little bit of all of this stuff, helping out on the day-to-day basis. I like playing games because in a game, you're doing some kind of simulation or a strategic kind of thought process that's very similar to air traffic control. When I see something here at work, I look at it like, okay, how is that going to impact gaming in the future? Or I'll see something going on in gaming and think, how is that going to impact my job? We're always looking 5, 10, 15 years out into the future. Even though I've been doing eye tracking basically for 25 plus years, even that has changed. You get to see a lot of what's going on throughout the FAA and where things are going in all the different areas.